Yo, what's happening, guys? We're back in Supercross 5. We're going to check out Orlando 1. Let's do it. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. It helps a lot. I appreciate it. I'm riding the Honda. This rider is the audience's. Let's do this. Obviously, got realistic difficulty, advanced physics. Check this place out. Orlando 1.
Eyes are fixed on the gate.
Right, here we go. Let's do this. Lovely start. Nice triple out of the corner. Couple of little rollers. Set of whoops, oh, that's pretty cool. Oh, I like that. Up a little rollers, double and then a triple. God, that could be tricky if you mess that up. Or it'd be easy to mess up, should I say. 2-2-3 through there. 2-2-2. Probably go 3-3 through there. Try it next lap. And then that is a lap. Right, let's see what lines we can get here. Jump over that, jump that, and then double that. Nice. Pretty cool track, I like it. Yeah, that's pretty cool, because it seems like you like drop in and then like jump out of that bit. I go 2-2-3 and then I want to try and go 3-3 here. 3, oh, hit the tough block, 3. Yeah. Do that easy, I'll get it clean next lap. You're better off just slowing down in them rollers to make sure you get that double. Right, here we go. 3-3, nice. It's much better than going 2-2-2. Yeah, I like this track a lot. That 3-3. Nice. Just want to roll through them rollers because you need to make sure you get that double or you can't get a triple. Three, whoa, that was a bit sketchy. Oh. God, mate, that was lucky. Good job there weren't no tough drops there. Whoa! Here we go, final lap. Good track that is. I like that one a lot. Leave a comment, tell me what you guys think. We hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Thank you for watching. I appreciate all you guys. See you soon.